Alright, man, what's good with y'all, man? We back with some more Demi Lovato, man. We got Demi Lovato, Freak, official live performance, which is the song off of the Holyfvck album, which was a dope project, man. I reacted to most of the songs off the project. Hey, man, really dope project. I enjoyed it. Like I said, I rock with Demi Lovato heavy, man. She's a dope artist. I've been rocking with Demi Lovato since Diddy Channel, you know what I'm saying? For real, for real. And I always enjoyed her music. So I like it, y'all. Let's get straight to it. See what he was talking about. We got Freak. This song was originally featuring Young Blood, so I don't know if you're going to be on a live performance because they don't say his name, but let's get straight to it, y'all. Let's go. Let's go, Demi. Okay. Is that him right there? Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Get your tickets to the freak show. Okay. Baby, step right up to watch a freak. Let's go. She said, I am what I am, and I'm just a piece of me, man. She going crazy with the guitar, and I like this song because it's like, it give me like rock and roll, rock star vibes, man. Because you know me, I got a guitar downstairs, but I'm not necessarily the best guitar player. You know what I'm saying? I'm okay at playing it, but I like the guitar, man. It's fun to play it through, for real. So I like the guitar, you know. It's like heavy metal, but also like rock star vibes at the same time when I'm getting, you know what I'm saying? But I like it, though. It sound dope. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. There you go, Demi. She said, save me, you can't cage me. I think that's what she meant by that. I mean, because I heard it the first time, but I think what she means by that is like, you can't leave me in this box, man. I'm always get out of this box for this situation that child got me, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, especially like, you know, you think about today with like cancer culture. They kind of put you in a box, and I feel like you can always get out of that box. Like, you know, they just try to like put you in one box and like, try to like, I don't know how to really explain it, but child, y'all kind of understand what I mean. But you know, I feel like that's what they do to certain artists and stuff like that. So I feel for Demi Lovato right there, man. You know, they try to like cage her, put in this one thing, and she always breaks out of it, man. That's what I feel like. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on. She said, say what you want and what you want is behind your teeth, man. That's a fact, man. Say what you want, man. Hey, man, all you got to say it. The words is right behind your teeth, man. All you got to do is just say it, though. That's all you got to do is say it. Say what you want. Okay, let's go, Demi Lovato. Let's go. Say what you want. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Da, 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 da. Hey, hold on, they're going crazy. Come on, hey, hold on. Go crazy. Came from the trauma, stayed for the drama. Came from the trauma, stayed for the drama. Came from the trauma, stayed for the drama. Came from the trauma, stayed. Let's go. Take a bite just to watch me bleed. Come on. Say what you want and what you want is behind you. Come on, hold on, what is that? Come on, man. Hey, y'all, that is lit. Hey, man. It's lit, man. Demi Lovato lit. I like her music, man. It's dope. I used to play this game called Guitar Hero. I used to play Guitar Hero and Rock Band. They had this song sitting on Guitar Hero. I think it was Guitar Hero. Fuck. It was Guitar Hero World Tour. That was the game right there. You had to actually have the guitar set. And I was playing a guitar. I remember the song. It sounded similar to this. I don't know if it was that song, but it was definitely a dope song, man. But that was that Demi Lovato right there. Freak official live performance. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about that song. And look out, man. I'm out, man. Peace.